What's up, guys? I'm Marco.
I'm Ali.
Welcome to Jevon. Noble suggestion under our video.
Oh, yeah.
Which will already be gone by now. Which is already gone.
It's gone.
Don't find it. This was very quick. Yeah. We may do that more often.
Yeah, definitely.
Because that's so cool because the notification squad is like rewarded being like there from the start.
Always there, yeah.
So don't forget to hit the bell. So you are part of the notification squad, and if we ever do that again, you will be first comment, right? So he was very quick, so that's why we are doing Ivy of Spades perform Mundo.
Is it Ivy or is it Four of Spades?
Ivy, I think.
I have no idea.
I mean, Four of Spades, that would be weird, wouldn't it? Maybe it's N of Spades.
I don't know.
Live on Wishbus 107.5, and I'm excited. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
This is an official song.
Yeah.
So hope we don't get trouble for this.
You know, Wishbus is always great. I hope, yeah. I hope. Let's see.
So love this rock indie thing. Ah, man. jump in. I want to harmonize with them. That was amazing.
Hi,
I think
we are Four of Spades. For more Wish Explicit videos,
click here. Four of Spades. Here. You were right.
Click here.
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 Click here to subscribe.
That actually is something that I'm gonna download and listen to.
That was amazing. My favorite two genres, you know, alternative indie and rock,
yeah.
Classic rock combined. Holy guacamole.
Again, every time I hear music like this, I think of Life is Strange.
Yes.
And this is,
yes!
Again,
this
it is again.
Beautiful.
Yeah. It's just so beautiful,
it was beautiful.
And crazy. Amazing.
Oh, man.
This is the most simple, but also the most, most difficult, but at the same time, the most simple type of music you can do. Because this type of music is just what you can do everything you want. You don't have you don't have a limit. You don't have anything you have to do or you have to hold on to. And that's why I love it so much. And they just, that is something I never heard before.
Yeah.
This song was something that I never even have close heard before, and that is so cool. The two guys sang brilliant.
Oh.
The guitar play was crazy.
Holy shit! That was,
of course,
amazing.
The drummer in the background was super into it as well, and he was very good. I don't know. This is crazy. It's so cool. Wishbus really has highlights.
Yeah.
Same with the singer.
Yeah.
These are like the two, you know, channels that you can always count on if you want quality music.
Yeah. And that was definitely one of my favorites from Wishbus.
Yeah.
It was, maybe, you know, I'm attached to alternative indie or, you know, like I said, rock.
Yeah.
And also Life is Strange, probably.
Yeah.
But it's just, it was amazing. I loved it. I loved it.
Me too. He has a great voice.
Yeah. Yeah.
Really good voice. Very, very clear. High register. Love it. Was that it? I don't even know.
It wasn't enough.
Yeah.
It was, even though it was more than 6 minutes,
yeah.
It was too short.
True, that doesn't feel like 7 minutes.
Yeah.
Well, okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Suggest more.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for suggesting this.
Oh man, I'm so happy right now.
Thank you.
Bye.